The order is simple. Kill anyone trying to kill the commander, even if they're one of us.
Like how you killed Fullband?
It was an accident, so shut up.
Give me that. I'll do the talking. This is Base Commander McKenzie. I want you idiots to understand the gravity of this operation. My orders take priority. That's it.
Sure wish our cargo would shut up. The enemy's using anti-air weapons. Don't freak out. Keep your shit together.
Be on the lookout for camouflage SAM sites. Seek and destroy. SAM site confirmed down. Stay alert. Rover 1 is taking enemy fire. Respond immediately.
Bandog, locate all SAM sites. Make sure support follows my orders to the letter.
SAM sites detected. Keep the commander safe. I don't want to deal with the mess.
Ha! Now we can sleep in for once.
Spare squadron, SAM site's located. Take them out. SAM site destroyed. Bandits closing in. Determined hostile. Intercept.
The General Staff Office seems to have the impression you didn't kill Harley, Trigger. Report at destination, we open your case. Successfully carry out this mission, and it'll give a good impression.
Rover 1 hit by a missile.
Bandog, get some support in there fast. Tell them I requested it.
There's no time. Two aircraft will have to do.
This is Squad 3. Enemy transport and support spotted and confirmed.
Sending backup. Clear to engage.
Missile.
Enemy destroyed. Missile. Continue with escort.
Flying as an escort makes me feel like I'm all tied down.
New SAM site. Another SAM. Clean it up. 40 kilometers remain.
Escorts that go down do so in honorable service, worthy of my praise.
The next missile will down your craft, so watch your tail.
Bandog, it's up to you to make sure the support stays in the air.
New SAM site. There are more than we expected. Bandits incoming. Engage and destroy.
Get
about the transport. Is it still flying?
Destination. You're about halfway. SAM site spotted. Eliminate.
Fast, real fast.
What?